नमस्कार। When your hair doesn't get enough nourishment or enough moisture, then they tend to split. And this is called as split ends. It is generally caused because of heat, dust, pollution and chemicals. Here are some easy remedies which would help you to get rid of split ends easily. Number one, honey. Honey is a natural healer which prevents the loss of moisture. Take in a cup honey, curd and olive oil in equal proportion. Mix it well and apply it on your scalp. See that the fingers go on your scalp. Massage it a bit and keep it for 20 minutes over there and then wash it out with warm water. Second ingredient could be papaya mask. In order to maintain its shine, moisture and growth, papaya works wonders. Papaya is rich in protein, which is required for your hair. Take two medium slices of papaya, mash them up either with fork or in blender and mix 2 tablespoons of yogurt in that. Mix it well and apply it on your scalp. It works wonders on your scalp. This mask applied on your hair should be covered with something like a shower cap. Leave it on for 30 minutes and wash it with mild shampoo. Third would be oil massage. Massage your head, scalp with warm coconut oil. This oil could be massaged on the scalp, but bring it up to the tip of your hair also. Massage it there also. Cover your hair with a shower cap or a small towel and leave it around 30 minutes and then wash the oil off your hair. This would condition your hair and make it soft, and that would prevent split hair. This also helps in reducing dullness and hair fall. The fourth important factor here is food. In that, number one, stay hydrated. It is vital to consume ample amount of water, especially in winter. This would prevent split ends and dryness. 2. Eat more protein. Protein intake is essential for hair growth. Therefore, it is essential to consume higher amount of protein through beans, seeds and nuts. Number 3. Consume more iron. An iron deficiency in your food, anemic condition, is going to cause hair fall. You should take beans, peanuts and pumpkin seeds regularly. Even have beets regularly to improve your iron content. Take dates, raisins, that would work wonders to increase your iron content. Fifth point, preventive tips. How to really prevent split ends? Understand. Avoid heating tools, blow dryers or straighteners. Always brush your hair gently. Use soft pillows to avoid friction on your hair. Use wide tooth comb when you are combing your hair. Split end is the condition which could be easily handled by following all these techniques. Split hair is not a disease. It is totally a lifestyle problem. Life management. Now, become little sensitive about it. Change your ways in which you live your life, you handle your hair, and you will enjoy your soft, shiny and silky hair. Namaskar.